Hey guys, my name is Cynthia and welcome to my channel. The greatest. I am well excited to be starting this channel. It has been many years in the making, well, many years in the thinking, and then just a few weeks in the making, really, because I was determined. I was like, 2021 is the year that I am going to start a YouTube channel, even though I always think, like, what am I going to talk about? What do people want to listen? Why do people want to listen to me? But I was like, you know what? I've just got to step out of my comfort zone and I've just got to do it. So here I am. Thank you so much for watching my first video. I'm just well excited. Like, I'm excited and nervous. Like, I may seem like I'm confident, but I'm pretty nervous. I am. Like, I've done a lot of video stuff, but when you have to talk about yourself or talk about something that you're passionate about in a way, and you just don't know how people are going to receive it, I just feel a bit like nervous about it. But it's okay. Like, I'm doing it with nerves and fear, and that's just what you got to do, isn't it, really? So this first video is just going to be all about what the channel's going to be about, really. As you can see, it's called Cynthia Ajayi. That's my name, if you weren't sure. And we'll be talking on fashion, lifestyle, and faith. So I'm going to expand on that a little bit more, but I just wanted to tell you a little bit more about myself. If you don't know me, hey! My name is Cynthia Ajayi. I am a Congolese Londoner who makes Liverpool her home, or who has made Liverpool her home. So I was born in Congo, and then I came to London when I was 4 years old, and I lived in London until I went to university in Liverpool, and Liverpool is now my home. So I'm like an honorary Congolese London Scouser. That's how I like to put it. People might not believe me, but it doesn't matter. I know who I am, okay? I am married to a very handsome Nigerian man. So I'm Nigerian by marriage. So I'm a Scouse. No, okay, I'm a Congolese Scouse. No, I'm a Congolese Londoner Scouse Nigerian. Woo! That's a lot. That's plenty, but I'm proud of every single bit of that. As I said before, I'm married to a handsome Nigerian man called Yemi. You might see him, you probably won't. I'm gonna try and force him to come onto these YouTube videos, but it's gonna take a lot, but he will appear one day. So I work part-time as a media and executive, no, a media engagement executive. I'm very serious about my job, I am, I swear. For a fantastic organization in Liverpool, and I'm really proud to work for them, and it's just such a great space to work for. It's such a great place to work in. And then the other part-time, you know, apart from being a lady of leisure, I also do quite a lot of media stuff. So last year I had a radio show at a community local radio station, so I played 90s and noughties throwback, yeah! That's what it's all about. I love my R&B. I love my throwbacks. I'm going to be doing throwbacks when I'm 50, okay? Throwbacking is just the best, okay? It's just nostalgia is amazing. I love it. And so, yes, I used to do that and had loads of fun interviewing like local artists and stuff. So I've kind of put that on pause at the moment, but that was kind of some of the stuff that I was doing before. Also do a bit of presenting here and there online. Obviously with like COVID and everything, a lot of it has been online, but then, you know, before that it was like events, networking events and different things like that as well. I also do a bit of sewing. Fun facts about me, my mom was a seamstress, so I grew up with a mother for a seamstress, so she made like a lot of my clothes, and I do a lot of sewing now. Probably could do more if I wasn't so lazy, but yeah, that was such a blessing. So I've never actually been to like a sewing school. I've done a few courses here and there, but everything I just picked up from my mom. And if you want to learn a lot more facts about me, I'm going to link a video that I'm going to do of 31 facts about me, because I'm 31. Do you get it? So yeah, so that's just a little bit about me, who I am, what I do, and then just to talk a little bit more about this channel. So as I said before, I've been wanting to do a YouTube channel for a while. I've seen so many out there and I watch so many amazing women, particularly who are doing fantastic in the YouTube arena, and I was like, okay, Cynthia, you know you've been wanting to do this for a while. What are you gonna do it on? What are you gonna talk about? Is anyone gonna listen to you? And I was like, you know what, just do it. 2020 has been a year of like you know, growth and figuring things out and hibernating. And I really feel that 2021 is that year to kind of, you know, rebirth, do things, you know, just get out there, get out of your comfort zone. I think that's my thing this year. I'm getting out of my comfort zone and doing things scared, even if I think it's going to fail. I think failure is part of success. So if you don't fail, you're never going to succeed. So I've just kind of thrown that out that, okay, I'm going to fail. My first video might be terrible. My second one might be, but as long as I'm still doing it, listen, as long as I'm still crafting my skill, still turning up, then I'm succeeding. So that's good. So I just want to encourage you also, whatever it is that you want to succeed in, whatever it is that you are pursuing, you can do it. I totally believe in you. I don't know you, but I totally believe in you. And I totally believe that you can do it. You've got the skills, you're talented, you know, you're unique. There is no one else out there in the world like you. So I really want to encourage you, whatever 2021 has in store for you, go for it, reach for it. You can overcome it. You can do it. I really believe in you. Step out of that comfort zone. And I'm telling you, it will be the best decision ever. So that's a little bit of a pep talk for you this Monday. I wasn't going to go into that, but you know, just happens as life just happens. But back to the channel. Sorry, guys, I keep diverging or diversing, whatever the word is. But yeah, so this channel is going to be about all things that I am passionate about and that I love, and also hopefully be able to encourage you with your passions, and also hopefully be helpful to you as well in terms of like fashion, in terms of like sewing. So as I said before, I do quite a bit of sewing, and I'm hopefully going to do more, and I'm going to be sharing that with you as well, like sewing tips, you know, different things I make, how to style, and also I am an advocate for secondhand clothes. I love secondhand clothes. I love finding a bargain at the charity shops, and I'm telling you, there are bargains at charity shops. Like, it's amazing. So I'm going to be sharing a lot about, like, you know, secondhand shops, charity shops, how to shop well in charity shops, how to get bargains, the best charity shops in Liverpool. Liverpool has amazing charity shops. And just really encouraging you to shop more secondhand. I started shopping secondhand because my friend was shopping, and it wasn't even for an environmental thing, but I think for the environment, it's really good. And the thing is also, like, you know, we always buy new clothes, and we know what it's doing to the planet. And I think secondhand, it really helps because it helps the charities, and it also helps your pocket and your wardrobe. So all good. But I'll talk more about that in later videos. So yeah, so kind of fashion, that will kind of be what I'll be talking about in fashion. And then in lifestyle, you know, life hacks. I'll also be sharing the flat that I share with my husband, kind of like redecorating, different things that we've been doing in here. Absolutely love our flat. As you can see the back, we've got some lovely blue paint, like obviously on the walls. But anyway, I'll be sharing more about that, doing house tours and different things like that to do with life and all its glory. So yeah, so it'll be a variety of different things like that. And then faith as well. So you might not know, but I am a Christian. I've been a Christian for, I'm 31, probably like 27 years or something along those lines. I've always believed in God. And you know, he's a big part of my life, and I wouldn't be who I am without him. I wouldn't be doing the things I am without him, if that makes sense. And so faith is a big part of my life, and I want to share that with you. I want to encourage you, those who are in the faith, to encourage you as well. And those that are seeking faith, to share with you my personal journey, and share with you why faith is so important to me and why it is really the cornerstone of my life. And so I'll be talking a little bit about that, maybe sharing testimonies, sharing prayers and different things. And I'd love to pray for you as well. Like, if you're watching this video and you need something prayed about, please just comment below. I will pray for you. I love praying for people. I love praying. And so that will be something that I am excited to do as well. And yeah, so I don't know where the channel's gonna go. I might end up doing more fashion, I might end up doing more lifestyle, I might end up doing more faith, I might end up just chin wagging with you for like 30 minutes every day. Okay, it's not gonna be every day. but I'm excited to see where it's gonna go. And so I'm gonna post a new video every Monday. Yeah, I'm going to be posting a new video every Monday. So make sure, if you haven't subscribed, like this video, share it. It would mean so much to me. It really, really would. And so thank you so much for watching. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter. You can find all those links in the description box. Let me know what you thought of my first video. Make sure you watch my other videos. And thank you so much for the love. I'm so excited to go on this journey with you, or you to go on this journey with me. Whichever way, as long as you're here, I'm really appreciative of that. So have an absolutely fantastic Monday, and hopefully I will speak to you soon.